So we just gave you two concrete examples of how you can improve the UX of your app.
Exactly. The sign-in and checkout buttons to replace forms are a really good idea, but I know that I've actually ended up creating my own sign-in and checkout forms, and I spent a lot of time optimizing them.
Yeah,
and
me too.
I'm sure you've done the same.
I've done the same thing. I've spent a lot of time trying to design the perfect sign-in form. I've tested it with users and tried really hard to optimize it.
Yeah, so the solutions as we presented them to you are actually just Band-Aids. There's an underlying cause. There is an underlying problem which results in us coming up with these forms and really focusing on the forms rather than focusing on the applications themselves.
If your first instinct was to optimize locally and not to just replace sign-in and checkout with one of these solutions, what was your thought process? Were you thinking too detailed? Were you thinking too high level? Were you not thinking of the bigger picture? Were you trying to reuse existing code? Or is it something else? Or none of the above? Check all at apply.